feet here, and they will take that eagerly awaited place in the knockout stage. The odds overwhelmingly in their favour. Everybody is expected here. The crowd is up. They think the job is just about done. Indeed, in fact, it is. One more point does it. Just one. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. We stand for the national anthem of Iran. Well, that has got the juices flowing, and now this. So the first box is more or less ticked. It is a time to concentrate on what happens next. Cleared away. Up towards the front line. He's in. It's one. High-quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Gets into a dangerous position. Hoists it forward, and here's the chance to counter. Keeps everyone guessing. Shot at goal! A great save, real class.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
But what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Looks to clip it forward. And he's there to cut it out. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. He's gone for the shots. It's broken loose.
Oh, that's nice.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Gets away from his opponent. And it's hoisted clear. It out to the flank. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Finds himself eased off the ball. It's compared to a promising move. But not much of one. And it's played forward. And now the breakaway. Good idea, just poorly executed. Out towards the flank.
There's a long ball.
And he just whacks it away. Forward it goes. Plenty waiting in the middle. Tries to get it clear. Good ball, it's found its target. To break out here, hit long and direct,
and it's got through.
He's made sure that that won't get through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Played in with accuracy. There to clear it. Tries to get it forward quickly. Shoots! Defending of the desperate variety. Brahimi hoists it high. Fitz has got rid of that. There's the half-time whistle. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. The last 45 minutes in this game of substantial significance. Tries to locate someone up front. whistle's gone, that's a foul. Keeper's got good distance on that. Intercepted, really alert to the danger. Battles to win it back. Knocks it away. Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Defenders on the back foot. Well weighted. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Hoists it forward. Cuts it out. Now they can launch a counter. Has a hit! Hits it! And this is getting better and better. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. So that's two now without reply. And it's played forward, done very well to intervene. Drives it towards the front. Shojai breaks on here, brings it forward. It out to the wing. Forward it goes. Chance to break. Tries to stroke it through. Right through the middle. Real chance! And he can pounce on that. Just off target. Changes here from both sides, in fact. So we have a double substitution going on here. Forward it goes. Stitch defending, but that'll do. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Played out to the right. Okay, Brahimi. Azmoun. Accuracy. Keeper sends it forward. Out to the left it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Over to the left. That's a promising ball.
That was a good run.
The defence looked beaten there. Being played forward. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Asmoun could move up a gear here. Lings it across. The defence can get it clear. Out to the right. What an adventurous run from a defender. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Attended in defeat and frustration. They just didn't get the breaks. No reward for a very genuine effort. It is a hard one to take this. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Let's hope for better luck next time.